One Government Center, the Safety Building, Toledo Municipal Court. One Government Center and the Toledo Municipal Court building are again closed today. The Toledo Police Department Safety Building is on a generator power and open to accept reports. 911 is working for emergency calls. The city's Engage Toledo telephone line, 419-936-2020, is also functioning. Lucas County telephone lines across all offices are not functioning, but officials are working to restore service. The Renaissance Hotel, HCR Manor Care, are both buildings that were not included in this press release from the city. Although, the Renaissance Hotel is running off of a generator, and Manor Care is still without power this morning. One Government Center and Toledo Municipal Court are all closed today. Jaden reports, Eyewitness News Toledo.